Hey Buddha, na kucheki kwenye foil manze.
Bro, don't exaggerate. You already have a TX. Nitafika level yako lini?
With this speed? Aye, ata this year ni possible ban.
I'm just so relieved that things are finally going my way. Climbing the ladder has proven to be such a task, man.
Hey manze, kwanza with this woman of a boss bana. Life becomes so much harder, man.
Just take a kubanga story za uyo madhe. And I need senior to the core.
By the way, who could show what happened after me meet kwa parking lot? There were only rumors about a loud bang. And that was it.
Wewe Buddha, ato sake jua, the lady's an animal. Do you know she smokes weed, injects herself with I don't know what, and carries around a gun?
Walai bunuki! I always wondered why she uses too much cologne. The weed, man, she most definitely slept her way to the top. Because I'm sure, to be honest, no CEO will employ this piece of... Let me not even say it.
Yeah, bro, I feel you. You know, the hardest thing at any, you can't even question her. Because she will fire you without second guessing.
Lakini manze, if you're hitting that wild human being, then when you should jab, bro, you should never complain.
No, bro. This is so draining my soul. The man in the car nice, but...
Your soul kitu gani? Wea cha umama na ujikaze bana.
I'm not your baby.
Oh, come on. After all the experiences we've had together, I think I'm free to call you that.
Listen, I have a girlfriend, and I think you should respect that.
And I know that, you fool. Remember the deal we had?
You forced me into that deal. I came here to tell you that I don't want to be part of this anymore. I know my rights, and I'm going to the police.
You belong to me and only me. If you try to be sneaky about this, I will end your life before you even ruin my career. Do you understand me?
Yes, ma'am.
You know what? Call me babe. Call me baby. I'm your baby.
Yes, babe.
Good. If I ever hear this nonsense again, you're going to face my wrath. Mind you, I don't take things lightly. Don't forget our evening plans, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Now get out of my office.
Buddha, naona umetoka kupua malovidovis huko kwa Kenya.
Lovidovis kitu gani? Mimi hata na feels yuko safe manzi.
Nilikwambia uache umama, Kenya is totally into you. Hapa ni ukue father na ucheze kiwewe.
Bro, you don't understand.
Understand nini sasa? Hebu kumpia Kenya na ule manzi wako huko Ivongwaro. No comparison bana, we jikaushe. Ama we si mwanaume?
Bro, as a man, but kuna vitu zingine manzi.
Vitu gani? We unanibo sasa hadi. You are giving me feminine vibes bana.
Guys, guess what?
Hatuna time ya kuguess. Wewe ongea bana.
Vini unakwanga na mbaya mbaya. Anyway, I have just been promoted na nimepewa hao kileleshwa. OMG!
Yani you guys are getting promoted for things you don't do, but for me, I'm just being harassed.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm going live on Facebook to share the news with my fans.
Sasa ndo uko na followers 25.
Wewe buni ache. By the way, ha imeshafika 5. Si twende home.
Hey, you guys go ahead without me. Mimi niko tu hapa.
Asin sawa basi, acha nitakupitia in a few.
It has been a year and a half since I started working at this prestigious media house. I am honored for having been chosen to intern here amid tens of other applicants. I gave my all throughout my time here, even though I got no money in return. I worked with diligence, integrity, and passion because this was my dream job. But some things don't go as planned. Miss Kinyua, the managing director, has been sexually harassing me for the last 6.5 months. Every time I would try and end the relationship, she would pull a gun on me and threaten to kill me. Therefore, I have decided there is no way out other than death. If this note sees the light of day, please make sure she is brought to justice. Tell my girlfriend I love her so much.
Voke manze, voke. Amka manze, voke. Marianne, call the ambulance.
Two weeks ago, we lost one of our own. Kevin took his own life because he could not cope with it anymore. As of this point, we have no idea what caused him to do this, but it has been confirmed that he ingested lab poison. In this office, we want to make sure that nothing like this ever happens again. Therefore, a psychologist has been hired and it's mandatory for everyone to see her every week, and especially the men. Because men's mental health is overlooked, but it shouldn't be the case. This should not be the case at all. We could have done better then, but we can only do better now. The police.
I'm sorry, Madame Richard, for interrupting, but while cleaning Kevin's old office, I believe we have stumbled on his suicide note.
What?